This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. It's Napoli. They take on Real Madrid, and it's coming up next on EA TV. It is a city where passion for football is red hot. Welcome to Naples in southern Italy. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And we've reached the quarter-final stage of Europe's premier club competition, the UEFA Champions League. Tonight, first leg action for you. It's Napoli taking on Real Madrid.
Well, we're now down to the last eight, and they're all very good teams. This game here should be high on quality, full of drama, and a great spectacle. Let's hope I'm right.
The Napoli starting 11. John Stone starts with Nico Elneny in central defence, and they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. And here's the starting 11 for Real Madrid.
Well, it's a great system when played well, but it's very reliant on wide players who have the pace to run behind the opposition and fullbacks that are good going forward. Well, they certainly have both of those.
And they kick off this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Takes on the shot. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that. And underway again. A wake-up call for Napoli, you would think. A terrific pass. And possession given away. Marcos Llorente. Attacking possibilities for Real. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And that'll be the goalkeeper's ball. Well, they've given him too much space. It needs an accurate cross. Well-timed tackle. Llorente. And now Rodrigo. It did look on for them, but not to be. Kudus. Myron Boadu. It's got to be! Able to close down the shot. And a goal!
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target. What a good goal that is.
So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Lozano. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Body on the line. Opportunity. What a lovely strike. Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal!
Well, here's the replay. What a superb volley this is. He strikes it so cleanly and he times it perfectly.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Excellent defending. Rodrigo. A real defensive commitment there. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Lozano, Kudus, Soler, chance to play it in. He made it look simple, really. He's very adept at protecting the ball. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Must take the lead here. Got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
So the game has been restarted. What sort of response will that elicit from Real Madrid? Valverde. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Moving the ball effectively. Long way out. And effectively parried away by the keeper.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Soler. Good looking pass. And a useful cross. And still dangerous. Well, they can keep possession now. Good looking ball, there could be a chance now. He's just got to continue his run. Tries to lift it. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing, there for all to see. It has taken a Herculean effort for them to get back to level pegging under these trying circumstances. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. And so they kick off the second half in this Champions League quarter-final first leg. Played over. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. Vinicius Junior. Ryan Grafenberg. Theo Hernandez now. Marcos Llorente. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Well, just a whisker wide of the post. Not a bad effort at all. And they will make the change now. Mohamed Kudus. It's a good Napoli move in the making, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Promising sequence. Chance to cross. And that was a very fine read. Federico Valverde. He'll take this on. Goodness gracious me! How about that for technique? You can't strike them much better than that. Well, how about this? 4-3. Chance to do damage. Lucas Vazquez. Electing to cross into the centre. It comes to absolutely nothing. Firing it towards goal. It could be up for grabs. Well, they survived the attack. Baku.
Well, if these Napoli players aren't inspired now, they never will be. Their fans have been brilliant.
Well, can they prize them open now? And he read it really well. Fine save. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now.
Con il numero 21, Rodrigo. Entra in
Who can they pick out? A gift for any goalkeeper. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Insigne on the ball, options around him. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Really high-class goalkeeping from Courtois.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
And over comes the corner. Is he able to dispatch it? A tremendous block. Nico Elvedi. Montiel. Elvedi. And Napoli now in potentially a dangerous position. Well, they might be onto something. And caught with ease. No real threat from the cross. Marcos Llorente. Well, a bad pass it was.
Well, time is running out for Napoli, and their fans are demanding more urgency. They've got to get that ball into the box and make things happen, but they've got to do it quickly.
It's a good-looking ball in behind. Terrific piece of anticipation. Just the clearance that was called for. Elvedi. Here's Insigne. It needs an accurate cross. Well, this late corner could represent their last chance to equalise. Substitution for Real Madrid. Can someone get on the end of this? And there it is, the full-time whistle. It's advantage Real Madrid going into the return leg.
Well, it was certainly entertaining, and I thought their creativity was excellent, and the front players caused lots of problems. But I'd be concerned by their defending. Too often they were left in 1v1 situations, and that will need to improve in the second leg.
Our camera lens trained on one man, and we can confirm this now. He'll be retiring at the end of the season. Stay with us. You're watching EA TV. And hello from Madrid. Welcome to the Municipal de Butarque Stadium, which was built in the late 90s. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary box is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Leganés taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And the match is underway. And players waiting in the centre. Regained possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. He has very much been the talk of the town going into this match. The rumours have been confirmed. He has elected to end his illustrious career at the end of this campaign. A massive loss for the club, Stuart.
Well, it's a great shame because he's been a joy to watch over the years. But he's certainly going out at the top, which I think is a really good decision, Derek.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Real in a good position out wide. Can they forge ahead? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. How about the cross? Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Rodrigo. And they need to get tighter here. And just narrowly wide.
Well, it's a good effort from that range, but I think the keeper had it covered.
Rodrigo. Good looking ball. There could be a chance now. And turned onto the woodwork. Able to get his body in the way. Well, it's one pass after another. Firing it towards goal. And the keeper showing tremendous command. And over it comes. In it goes! The call for 1-0, and that changes the dynamic. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Can someone get on the end of this? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. The ball moving again. Real have the lead, but they won't be taking anything for granted. Federico Valverde. And now Rodrigo. More football for you to enjoy from La Liga coming up here on EA TV. It's Leganés, and they take on Eibar.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining...
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity. And it's in! Real Madrid firmly in charge here. they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Well, a second goal for them here. Can they create something from here? Physically strong and secure on the ball.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession, but their attacking play hasn't been good enough so far. There's been too many safe passes and no real penetration. They certainly need to up the tempo if they're going to get back into this one.
Useful looking ball, and he's in. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Trying to pick out a teammate. Well, he read the flight of the ball brilliantly, but just couldn't quite keep it down. Narrowly over the bar. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Llorente. And possibilities here. Well, hit with ferocity when accuracy was required. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. It will be decision time, the second leg of the Champions League quarter-final, and you'll see it live with us here on EA TV. It's Real Madrid up against Napoli.
What a good second leg that should be. The first leg had lots of quality, and I'm expecting more of the same.
Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? He's in behind. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Superb tackle. Now they've lost it. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Well, he knows it. The shot needed to be just a bit lower. Llorente. Has a go. No way through. Can someone get on the end of this? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Avilés. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
And they will make the change now. Who's going to get on the end of it? Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Shielding the ball superbly. It's with Luis Pereira. Defensive efficiency personified. Running with the ball confidently. Can he find the net? Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper. It's with Luis Pereira. Julio. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
Playing it in. Great reflex action.
Well, that should have been a goal. Mind you, it's a brilliant save.
He's driven in the corner. Goalkeeper's ball. It was always going to be that way. Given away by Real Madrid. Oh, a vital interception. Well, not cleared away completely. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Our camera lens trained on one man, top marksman in the Champions League. Can he add to his haul this evening? A really exciting night ahead of us here at the Santiago Bernabeu in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready for a quarter-final second leg match in the Champions League. It's Real Madrid up against Napoli.
Well, Derek, Real deserved their win in the first leg, but this is going to be a really tight battle today. Let's just hope we get a good game and full of attacking quality.
Let's dissect the Real Madrid side.
Well, it's a great system when played well, but it's very reliant on wide players who have the pace to run behind the opposition and fullbacks that are good going forward. Well, they certainly have both of those.
The team for Napoli. Carlos Soler starts alongside Piotr Zielinski in central midfield. And in attack, it's the pacey, naturally left-footed forward, Kevin Folland. The Champions League quarter-final second leg commences. Not a great pass. Good movement. Vinicius Junior. Llorente. Now what can they do from here? Llorente. Fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Stuart, in particular, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, we know his movement is very clever, but it's the speed of that movement that causes defenders so many problems. He's got great pace, he gets 1v1 against the goalkeepers, and nobody can recover.
Corner given to Real Madrid. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And the keeper more than equal to it. Zielinski. Here's Insigne. Kudus. In possession, Folland. Mohamed Kudus. Crossing opportunity. Well read to ease the pressure. Teo Hernandez. Well, they couldn't keep possession. Tremendous ball played through. Still could be dangerous. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, as you can see, it's an error from the goalkeeper. You just can't spill it into a dangerous area like that.
And now on aggregate, 4-4. Given away by Real Madrid. Oh, good vision. And he could cash in. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Who can he pick out? Well, not on the target. Space was at a premium, though. Marcos Llorente. Lovely ball over the top. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, as the replay shows, it all started with that perfectly weighted ball over the top of the back line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
A tie this has turned out to be. 5-4 the aggregate score. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they take advantage of the situation? Plays it back. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And in the end, no damage done. Real find themselves in a position of menace. No-nonsense clearance. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Second and decisive leg of this Champions League quarter-final, and the second half begins. Kevin Folland. It's a good-looking ball in behind. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Now the delivery, determined defending. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved a goal.
And Soler. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, no damage done. Well, we're inside the final 15 minutes. Ceballos, and now Rodrigo. Fluency of movement. How can he take them on and beat them? And the keeper stretching to deny him.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Real Madrid, a go going to make the change now. Who's going to get on the end of it? And he's clear as lines. Dangerous looking through ball. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
Well, there it is. Quite clearly, it takes a deflection, and that's enough to beat the keeper. Not much he could do there.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Well, you just cannot predict what's going to happen next. 5-5 on aggregate. Napoli still trying to make something happen in the closing moments. It's still level. Rodrigo. Excellent ball over the top. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot.
Well, that's so tight, isn't it? But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Amir Rahmani. And now Zielinski. Very comfortable when in possession. Options in the centre. Soler. Able to get his body in the way. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. That is that. After 90 minutes, they are level, and extra time is coming up. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. So away they go again, the first period of extra time, and it's legitimate to ask to what extent mental strength will come into this. Looking forward to it. Lucas Vazquez. Isco has it. He's going to have a go here.
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
And the aggregate advantage stands remarkably at 6-5. Rodrigo, what can Real do from this position? It might really appeal to Isco. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Is it going to be? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. And the first period of extra time comes to an end. Still level here. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. Soler. Youssouf Fofana. It's with Carlos Soler. And space for the cross. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Ryan Grafenberg. Good bit of pressing. Can he finish? And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever.
Well, here's the replay, and there's an obvious deflection. Certainly enough to beat the keeper. He got a bit lucky there.
Well, have you ever seen anything quite like this? 6-6 on aggregate. Grafenberg. Well, they still have designs on the win. Running with the ball confidently. Isco in the middle. And an effective clearance. Well, that's one for them to pursue. He just needs to keep a cool head. Capable of so much better from that position. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. It always had the potential to go the distance, and it has, so a penalty shootout is next. And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, superb placement there. Can he get the better of the keeper? He's gambled on direction and won. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. And the keeper denies them from the spot. Not what he was looking for, off the crossbar. And that goes down as an effort that he's not going to be... And he's beaten the keeper. And there it is, perfectly executed. It won't be lost on him what's at stake here. He knows he's got to score. Brilliant piece of goalkeeping, inspirational, and now they move on to the semis.
Well, what a big moment for the keeper, and just look at those celebrations, and I think they probably just about deserved it.